And the Canucks have a 2-1 edge. Puck stolen out of the corners. Dreisaitl, it skips to Ekholm. He scores! And just seconds later, the Oilers respond.